I'm walking in a winter wonderland, January 13th, St. George, New Brunswick.